The city is hardly recognizable now, thanks to the Taken. We have to eliminate them.
Kitties. I don't think it's right here somewhere. Can't exactly see too well because I just woke up. Can't go that way. shit. Dead.
Against us.
There it is, right in front of my face. Woo. Next one, that'd be a fish. Dang it.
Still fighting the good fight, I see.
I don't know about that.
I thought you might like that one.
I love it.
I blame myself for all of this.
No. I'm gonna save myself on that one. Ouchie.
up? I just got it. you can just go straight to it. Oh shit, I should probably fucking change weapons around. Not that it matters. What are you, Hunter? What are you, Hunter? Okay, or I could just fall off of it. Son of a bitch. Do you have stompies? Rock, you'd be jumping about like right there. And then oh, you're already up here. Sitting here trying to show you how to do it, and you're already fucking up here. Oh. The thing is, we gotta get every chest. So if you wanna continue on, I'll get this chest, or if you're still working on it, you can get this chest. No, it don't matter who gets it as long as all five chests are open. Too hard or not at all. I totally fucked that up. This is a great start for me. Yeah. I'm just gonna do it the easier the way it's supposed to be done instead of just skip that. I wasn't on at all yesterday. I fucking was sleeping all damn day. Ooh, please don't kick me off. Oh, thank God. Weird, you were just floating on my screen. Where are you at? Go through that part like normal, to the ledges. Oh, good save. Stompies. Oh shit, but I fucked that up. I hit the corner. Oh shit. I don't even worry about them things.
Oh no.
Oh, you fell too. Oh no, it used my jump. What a fucking... I hate that stupid glitch. Oh my god. How you gonna use that stupid fucking jump? Oh, it did it again. It's fucking pissing me off how it does that. It shouldn't fucking be able to do that shit. That's cool. I'll spawn right here.
Fuck it, I'm just gonna go this way.
Or not. Yeah, just go to the one, I'll get the chest. Once you get to the green room, if you would grab the first chest, do you know where that's at? Like, right when you get in, it's a... You go behind the wall, there's a chest right there. Like, if you stay to the left when you first go in. Just continue on like regular. Oh, I missed the fucking ledge. Are you serious? Oh, well, fuck it. Once you get to that dome, like where you gotta go around that half circle or whatever, that's where you had to start to go to the next area. What the fuck? Okay, fuck this ball. I'll do it this way. No! Oh, somebody needs to wake the fuck up.
Guardian down.
Oh, hell no. I fucking did it again, son of a bitch. Trying to get the other chest in here. There's two in this room. Oh, what the fuck? gonna make that jump. Why am I? Am I not wearing my stompies? Hell no, I ain't wearing my stompies. What the fuck, man? Oh, you stupid fuck. Jumped it. No! How'd that not kill me? I fell fucking further than I ever have. Are you fucking kidding me? You suck! Alright, where you at? Keep going all the way around. It's, in that hole over there, that crack in the wall, there's a chest over that way. This, because apparently I can't fucking do a fucking thing. Hey, we can't. Well, I'll just show you where this ship is, or the thing is. I can at least. I mean, we might be able to do it if I don't fuck up anymore. Fuck, well, that's so much for not fucking up anymore. Oh, maybe I can get some ammo. I actually have to go and do something for a little while, but I will be back sometime. I'm down. I don't know what time it is around your area. Explains why I didn't make that first jump. Because I didn't have my stompies on like I thought I did. When I tried to skip the little ledge and jump straight across to the island. Oh, hell no. Oh, talk about overjump. God, really? Oh, hell no, what the fuck? I'll take it. Love it when it uses my first jump immediately. It's called triple jump because I'm supposed to have three fucking jumps, not two.
Guardian down.
Oh my god. Fucking kidding me. At least we don't have to finish the actual fucking mission to get the thing. But after we get it, you're gonna have to fucking do it three times. Oh my god. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, thank god. You'll have to do it. One with the Arc Singe on, one with Void Singe, one with a Solar Singe. You have to do it 3 different weeks. But yeah, it's just like the one for Outbreak.
Down.
Oh my god, I used my jump again. Are you fucking kidding me? That's pissing me off, man.
Thank you.
Have you finished the catalyst for it? Doing the heroic mission on gives you the yeah, this one. And that's what the chests are for. They give you more belighted essence or whatever. Did you get this first chest? Be able to keep going down the wall, like around that little pillar. It's right there. Can you see where I'm shooting? I don't know if you can or not. Like, it's literally right around the other side of that pillar that sticks out that you're on. Might be a long wait, because apparently I can't make this fucking jump. Oh. Oh, what the fuck, dude? It mantles and then throws me backwards. What the fuck is up with that shit? There. Like really close to where you need to be. See, and that crack, there's a crack right here, and this crack in the wall right there, there's a like a thing right in the back of it. If you jump into it, there's a wall. Don't like use your main jump, but there's a, you'll see it. All right, cool. And and once you get the chest, just jump back down. I see your ghost.
Shall
stay here if you want. Oh, I fucking overjumped it. Where the fuck did it spawn me? Oh, okay, cool. It works. First sequence is 1, 3, 5. So you shoot 1, 3, and 5, but you gotta wait for them all to show up. This is 1 over here, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, left or right. Well, actually, I don't. It's hard to tell with when they're just popping in. Alright, let's see. 1, 3, 5. All right. The next one's gonna be 4, 6, 7, 3, 1. 4, 6, 7, 3, 1. All right. 4, 6, 7. 3 and 1. All right. Next one's 7, 3, 1, 6, 4, 2, 5, and that's the last one. As long as we get it right. All right. Hurry up and all spawn, you silly gooses. All right. 7, 3, 1, 6, 4, 2, 5. There it is. Bam. There you have it. Yep. Now you'll have to do it. I'd do it this week. If you want, I can help you when I come back. But I would do it, because you got to do it once in every 3 weeks. Well, you don't have to do it in 3 weeks, but like this week is Arc, next week will be Void, I think, and the week after that Solar, or vice versa, something like that. But you have to complete it by killing the boss each time. Oh, it's a lot of fun, let me tell you. But, alright, guys. I appreciate you letting me help you. No problem, man. I'll be back here. It'd probably be an hour or two, easy. Alright, man. See you, man.
Oh, let's see.